This is my first lesson in the course in which I plan and list immediately 23 SEO techniques that I use today. In my first tutorial, I decided to go big and reveal the LinkedIn post pages SEO tactic. LinkedIn pages were created by users and ranked by thousands of affiliate money keywords on Google. At any request, at the highest positions on Google and completely free. How is this possible? It's very simple. Google gives top rankings in search results to websites with high domain authority. And here, LinkedIn allows users to create their own articles, which can get ranked at the top of search results. Great. Then we write and add articles to LinkedIn on a huge scale and get ratings for free. Indexing. If you simply sign up for LinkedIn with a fake account, you know, your pages will simply be under the no index tag. That's right, LinkedIn doesn't allow any post pages to get indexed by Google. But why then do I see a lot of indexed LinkedIn post pages at the top of Google SERPs? LinkedIn makes it possible to index articles. Not for all profiles, but selectively. Yes, you won't see this no index tag if you're logged in. There are no clear criteria, so I had to figure out and make experiments to index my post pages. And I found the solution. I asked my 23 friends who had 500 connections each to write an article on a topic they love. 10 were indexed, 13 were not. Of those that were indexed, here's that information. It would seem that LinkedIn announced publicity that Google's Phantom V algorithm update hit their thin content. They start working on the indexing poor quality content from that point on. In the end, to get your LinkedIn Pulse articles indexed, you need to do the following. First, get at least 10 likes very quickly, 1-2 days. The number of interactions had an impact on the indexation of post articles. Third, get at least one share of your post. Four, make sure that your content is unique and high quality. So the best way to index your articles is to use your own real account and improve it. Add connections, add followers, add likes. There's no strict rule. Check right now. Maybe you have a trust profile and you can publish articles at LinkedIn that will get into the index easily. Don't forget to look out first while you're checking no index tag. Tips and tricks. I don't recommend using cheats. Try opening multiple accounts, but be sure to fully complete your profile. This is an important condition for a trust account. I start looking for new connections, you know, start chatting, liking, and answering requests. All this helped me to improve the quality of my account after a while. So here's my advice. First, create a real profile, upload an avatar, and enter all the necessary skills. Second, your account must be completely filled out. Third, don't change the name with which you registered. This may lead to account deletion. Fourth, don't wind up followers, comments, or likes. This can be quickly revealed. Fifth, don't post content as soon as you sign up. Set up your profile first and make sure it looks real. 6. Before you post something, look at how often and how much people already post about this topic on LinkedIn. Perhaps the competition is such that articles are published every day and you should break into the top for some keywords. As for publishing, just create an article in your profile. Upload a header image, make a headline and post, and format it using the existing functionality. In the search results, you can see articles from different authors. If at least one article is indexed, the rest are also indexed. Results. After the publication of the article, in a few days, they can get into the Google search results. You will have a well-converted and completely free article in Google Stuff. The article may contain links, pictures, and videos. It will be beautifully designed and will convert traffic into affiliate sales really well. So, a few words about the conversion. Talk about discounts. Motivate others to buy here and now. And add links, pictures, and videos to the article. Look at the articles of your competitors. Do the same. Your post page should look professional, well formatted, and include call to action elements. Possible problems. Unfortunately, if you publish content on a controversial topics like casinos, you know, pills, medicine, adult products, your article may be deleted. In addition, you may be reported, and this may lead to the deletion of the article or the entire account. Open new accounts, test new niches, write different articles on different topics, diversify. Pros and cons of a platform from promotion and earnings. So now about the pros. First, free accommodation. Second, convenient social network functionality for creating articles. Third, simple and uncomplicated account verification. Four, quick ratings after adding articles on any topic. Fifth, top positions in search results. About the cons. First, difficulties with indexing articles, the biggest problem. Second, big competition. And third, fragment page bans. Conclusions. LinkedIn offers a lot of tools, including SEO. Everyone wants to post their content here at LinkedIn. Write me down about what you think about this technique. Have you already tried to add and rank your LinkedIn post pages? And let's discuss this technique in the comments below this video. I will be glad to answer your questions and listen about your experience. And of course, subscribe to my channel, add this channel to your library, because I'm going to reveal the truth about 90 other SEO methods that you can use for free to get on top on Google and to get affiliate earnings.